Hello and good morning to all. I hope you all are fine and safe. So, today's topic is adjective. In our previous class, we have already discussed what is adjective. Let's take a quick recap. A word that describes a noun tells how it looks, smell, sound, feel, taste, etc. are called adjective. We have already discussed kinds of adjective. Adjective of quality, adjective of quantity, and adjective of number. So today we are going to discuss what is demonstrative adjective, possessive adjective, and interrogative adjective. So what is demonstrative adjective? Adjectives that point out a noun are called demonstrative adjective. Basically, it answers the question which. For example, this girl is taller than Ria. That is a maths book. These mangoes are sweet. Those criminals must be punished. Here, this, that, these, those, all are demonstrative adjectives. Now, let's study what is possessive adjective. A word that indicates the possessions of the noun to a person, it's called possessive adjective. The possessive adjective are my, your, our, etc. Now let's see some examples of possessive adjective. That is my apple. These are your flowers. That box is her present, and so on. Here, my, your, her, these words are possessive adjective. Next is interrogative adjective. It is used with noun to ask question, such as who, whom, whose, which, what, etc. For example, which book do you want? Whose book is this? And so on. These are interrogative adjectives. Now, let's see formation of adjective. Many adjectives are formed from noun, such as boy, become boyish, care, become careful, silk, become silken. Some adjectives are formed from verb, such as play, become playful, move, become movable, and so on. Now, let's see the order of adjective. When two or more adjectives come before a noun, they are usually put in the following order. Opinion, size, age, shape, color, origin, and material. For example, a round wooden dining table. Round represents shape. Wooden represent material and the dining word represent purpose. So, now it's homework time. So, first question is, put the adjective in the correct order. Next is, underline all the adjectives in the following sentence and say to which class each of them belongs to.
Thank you for listening. I hope you like it.